created the world? How do we know what things we can change and what things must remain sacred and inviolate?
Based on a true story.